Independence Day being marked across the country as Pakistan turns 64. Prime Minister Ghilani says the future lies in democracy. Sindh Home Minister Manzoor Wasang claims the MQM members will rejoin the provincial cabinet within a week. At least 20 people killed after bus carrying pilgrims overturns near hub. Pakistan Navy initiates rescue operation in interior Sindh, areas affected by a recent monsoon spell. And legendary Bollywood actor Shammi Kapoor dies at the age of 79.